Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. No one will think this is real. And that's fine.
Check on
it. You got it.
What?
Over here, I have
to. Look to us! Sniper!
Enough of this!
There is
no way out of
here! Cut them down! No! You should not have done that!
They see us. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Clear. Now to find a way out of here. Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
A Asav only respects a Asav. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoo.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way! Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
Come
to the others.
I see him. Okay.
Done. Let's go.
Damn it!
They blocked us again.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. A bit deeper here.
Look up, put in some kind of promotion.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change. What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
for a sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the kings suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this? Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on, it's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome. Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Oh, whole place is flooded.
Okay, Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Why are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.